Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my another video. So in this video we are going to see how to add funds in Asta Credit and Securities, that is in Asta Trade, right? So there are a few people who have opened account under us to avail free premium service for their lifetime. So just in case if any of you are interested to open account with us, then you can contact us with the below given contact number, or you can also mail us, or I will also provide the referral link in the description. So if you are interested, then you can open an account in Asta under us using that referral link, and you can avail free premium service that I used to cost around 1500 rupees per month. You can avail that for free, and that is also for lifetime, right? So let's see how to add funds in Asta Trade, right? To add funds in Asta Trade, first of all you have to go to Asta, Asta website. Just type Asta Trade in Google, you will get the Asta website on the top, that is astatrade.com. Then a website will open like this. This is their website, right? So here you have to select the menu, and then you have to click the first thing, which is funds. Under funds you have to deposit funds here, right? So here you can see few details, like first one is fund deposit, and then UPI fund deposit, and then fund withdrawal, and then bank details, then upload bank statements and all. So I am going to add funds using internet banking, so I am going to select this Atom bank list. Or just in case if you are going to add funds using UPI, then you have to click on UPI, then a new tab will open up, and here you have to enter your client ID code, and then you have to put in your amount and then your UPI ID, and click pay now, and then you have to just go to your app and then give a permission to it, and your payment will be done immediately, right? So to add funds, you have to select the fund deposit here. So I am going to add funds using my internet banking system. So I am going to select this Atom bank list, that is a fund deposit. When you click here, a new tab will be open like this. So here you have to put in your client ID and just click go, and then all of your details will be available here, that is your bank details, right? So now I am going to add fund of around 25,000 rupees to show you how we can add some money, right? So it is very simple. You have just to put in the amount here, then click the submit button, and then it will show processing. This is for internet banking, right? And then you have to put in your customer ID here, and then your password. Okay, I'm using my login ID because my MPIN has expired, so I have to put in my login ID and password here. Okay, I'm done with my login ID. Now I am putting in my password. Okay, now click on login. So once you log in, so OTP has been sent to me. On you will receive a OTP, right? And then you have to put in your OTP. Let me just put in. Okay, and then once it is done, just click on confirm. Okay, so now you got a message that amount has been added, 25,000 rupees. Now here you can see success, your transaction is being processed, right? So the transaction is being processed. Here it is the receipt. You can also just take a screenshot of it or write down the transaction number, transaction ID. So you can see this status is success and amount of 25,000 rupees is been added successfully to my broker. So this is the broker. This is the AstaTrade web terminal. So this is how you trade. This is where you can take trade. And they even have some applications like AstaTrade Flow, AstaTrade Wave, which is user friendly, so you can use that also. So in future, in few days, I will even make few videos on how to use Asta Terminal and all, right? So I hope it is very clear how to add funds in Asta Trade. So it is a easy, simple step. You can add funds using UPI, or you can add funds using internet banking, right? So here I showed how to add funds using internet banking. And in UPI, you just had to put in your UPI and you have to give the permission in your app. So I hope you learned how to add funds. So that's it, and hope to see you all with some another video. And if you are interested to join my premium service, then for free, then you can surely open an account with us in Asta Credit and Securities. Here you get a high intraday margin for even for option selling. You can sell a lot of option of Nifty or Bank Nifty with some 4,000 rupees. So I hope, I don't think any other broker gives such margin for option selling. So I have been trading with Asta few days or few months because due to this option selling, especially I lack this margin, and the brokerage is also okay, not too high. So since they are giving us a good margin, good intraday margin and all, so that's fine. Right, so I hope to see you all with some another video. So that's it for the day. Thank you. Have a nice day.